once again when Congress passed the health care bill, okay? Now, while many of us are extremely happy about the reform, we know that it's a good thing, but a lot of us really don't understand how historic this event is and how it'll affect us personally. So right now, via satellite, we have Congresswoman Yvette Clark. She's here to tell us about healthcare and the reform and what it means for America's youth. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me. It's a wonderful day.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you for coming.
It's an honor to be here.
Okay, so please tell us what this healthcare bill means for us, especially the youth.
Well, the largest uninsured population in our nation actually happens to be young adults between the ages of 19 and 29. And so for you, this means a whole new future where you won't have to be concerned about whether you have an accident or an illness, you will be covered. The United States House of Representatives last night passed a historic piece of legislation that for generations to come, our communities will benefit, will be able to secure itself economically. And for young people coming up, being concerned about whether they have to pay a hospital bill or pay their rent is a big deal. So this is a great day for young people.
Yeah, it definitely is. So how long will these changes take to be put into effect?
Well, the first part of the bill actually goes into effect immediately, so that if there are any young folks out there who may have asthma or any other pre-existing conditions, they can be covered in their health care. Most ways that young people will be able to be covered is that their parents will be able to keep them on their insurance up to the age of 26. Anyone who is emancipated can then go into the health exchange, which takes place in 2018. And purchase their own insurance. But in the United States, the way that we mostly get our insurance is either through our employer or through our parents. So either way, young folks will be covered, young children will be covered immediately, so that anyone who has a child out there and their child is uninsured, they can immediately enroll. Once we've completed passing the bill, because there's a part of the bill that's coming to the Senate right now, when they pass it, the president signs it, we're ready to roll, and this is a great thing.
How can we ensure that this bill is successful?
Well, right now, like I said, the House passed it last night. The reconciliation bill now goes to the Senate, and everyone out there has a senator wherever they live. There are two senators that represent them. They need to call their senators now and let them know, email them, tweet them. Many senators have Facebook pages, just blow them up. Let them know that you want this bill to pass and that you won't stand for them running off the reservation. The president has spoken. We have responded in the House of Representatives. The people of America have spoken. They want health care reform now. Young people, this is about you. This is your future. This is what you inherit, a real rich legacy that was championed by our president. You need to call your senators now and let them know that you want comprehensive health care reform. And they must pass the reconciliation bill that the House sent them last night.